But I want to know, for some support that's going to be money that's going to, people going to counties or, you know, and they stand or company. So we need to come up with a presentation and things to PCs and folks in the market to see if there's someone who's willing to back that invention. So that really is a lot to do with the market, in the market in terms of whether the time for what you invented has come or not, whether the market is ready for it, whether the market actually wants the product and that. I'm going to question to you, where I've said that anything that exists in nature is a discovery and not an invention. So, no, the answer is no. So if you're planning that trip to Mars, don't bring back live material or non-living things you then hope that you get a patent. Because even if Richard Branson is to carry it back, you're not going to be able to get a patent for it.